A Freestar Ranger, and his... what are you? Well, I'm sure your mom is real proud. So how come I'm talking to the sidekick instead of the ranger?
This is the deputy's case.
Is that so? And you had to bring backup just for little old me? I'm flattered. Anyway, this ain't my first in- Aw, ain't you- I'm guessing this is the part where you tell me that you've got questions and that you expect me to answer them. That sound about right? All right. So I jacked a ship. It was just a little fun. I didn't even keep it. It was a job. I turned it over to some men. Nothing I did put anyone in... Look, they didn't tell me. How was I supposed to know they were gonna go after some farmer?
You should have asked when you took the contract. If that woman had been killed, you'd be an accessory to murder. Did you think about that?
No, I guess I didn't. I do want to make things right. I was approached by a woman named Maya Cruz. Said she was a senior member of the First, and that she had a job for me. She was working with someone inside Hope Tech, and pitched me on the idea of jacking a ship right out of the factory. We were deep into planning the job when she had some kind of medical emergency. She said she needed... cert. That was a few weeks ago. No, but it sounded serious. She didn't seem right I should pry. Only some kind of offhanded comment about their client wanting to expand the operation ahead of schedule. In my line of work, you learn not to... Not long after that, I got a message from a guy named Marco. Never met him directly, though. He's always got the feeling he was paranoid.
Do you have one of those encrypted slate?
Yeah. Here. Anything else you want to know? No. Not so much as a hint.
Bankroll in the First must take a lot of money.
Yeah.
Next time you're at the Rock, you should give that encrypt... He's got a gift for cryptography. I'm gonna head back.
Then I'm free to go. Oh. Guess I ain't used to the law being so polite.
Howdy.
You should ask Sam about Akila.
wondered when you...
Nia's report said you were heading for Neon?
I've always...
What? Well, I guess not everyone likes... Speaking of which, so how'd it go?
Did he now?
Well, in that case, challenge accepted.
It's only a matter of time before I know everything.
Now, if you get any more of these, bring them to me. It helps if I can compare different instances of...
Just look for me up here. I have no life, so... You're counting on me.
Please and thank you go a long way.
Maybe.
Let's talk for a minute. Welcome back. Glad you got a chance. Sounds like you're making... Good. Stay focused on... What did you learn from this start? Now we're getting some. Sounds like you've got a couple of new leads. I served with Maya Cruz. She's a tech. I could give you some background if you want it, or... Like what? Most likely place would be the clinic. It's in Freestark. They also guarantee privacy. Ranger Ben Armistead is posted there. Around the time he got out of jail, we started here. Based on what you've learned, I'd presume he's... Ranger Autumn McMillan is out of... just remember, your priority is to gather more intel about the first. What? Just remember that your targets were locked up because they were loyal to their unit. In other words, you ain't gonna... Good hunting, Dick.
I'm just the courier.
I understand that. I'm not blaming you directly. Dr. Salvato, how long have you been here?
About a year now, Doctor.
And in that year, how many times have we had this conversation?
Yeah? Ooh, now hold on.
Yeah, the Marshal's been sending it. Having some success. Ben Armistead. Well, I guess that's the long... So is one of them. Well, I think you made the... No better place in the city. You can bet it beats any. I know just the man who can...
Got
there, Ari. Working hard or hardly working? Well, the deputy here could use some help. Came looking for someone who might be a patient. Well, I'll leave you in Mr. Miller's capable hands. You need anything else?
I'll try to help you, but our computer systems have been...
Huh.
Well, we don't give the patients free access to our computer system.
And still.
So who's the suspect you're after? The name? Do you know what was wrong with him? That should be more than enough. I can access the patient records from my terminal.
To my Ben nodding off. Snack for me. The man means well, but he's just so tired these days.
Okay, give me just a minute here. Come on, Maya. I need you to be in here. Okay, finally. Here we go. Oh. No matches found for a Maya Cruz. If Maya's here, then she's gotta be... Which actually makes sense. Yeah. All right, hang on. I know there's Candice, and then there's the Nakamori woman. I think her name's Jane. Off the top of my head, yeah. That being said, we don't usually have... Most people can't afford it. Sorry I couldn't be more helpful. I'll keep looking.
Are they letting just anyone into patients' rooms now?
Excuse me, what gives you the right to come in?
Well, I suppose it... Believe me, I hadn't... I'm a courier. My ship was intercepted by pirates. By the time I reached the clinic, I was barely... Well, the nature of my work... I've shared all that I'm willing to... I hear you. I have... Well... I'm glad you understand. All right, look. You can think of me as a freelance... Yeah, I realize it's illegal, but it's a victimless... As you can imagine, I'd rather this information... Goodbye, then.
This place makes me feel awful cooped up. Oh, I miss having my hands in the soil. Why, hello. I can't get any of these doctors or nurses. Ranger business? Unless you're here to try. You'd think he could be bothered to pay me a visit one, but no. So hire some help.
Perhaps we should move on.
You want to talk about Question, though? I've got no end of pains. I keep telling them I'd had test after test for 3. Well, ain't you small? If that's supposed to... I thought the high... Yes, me. Well, go on then.
As you can imagine. Do what you feel you must.
Don't let this fool sway your decision.
I could...
Hey, how'd it go? As a matter of fact, I made some progress digging through the patient records. Her name's Catalina Rivera. She was... I probably shouldn't say that. The good news is, she seems to fit your suspect. That area is restricted to authorized clinic. Dr. Cassidy's... Unfortunately, he's a real stick... You didn't hear this from me, but I hope that helps you.
I don't mean to be rude, but unless this is a medical emergency, please get someone else to help you.
Yes, what do you want?
Even if that were true, which I... Who exactly are you? You could be Solomon Coe himself, and my answer, the rules are the rules.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I suppose if I can't trust a colleague, then I can... This will get you in. I do hope you won't.
Stopping at the clinic to do a bit of xeno research, eh?
Your ship dock.
It's like an enormous... Formations like this are incredibly rare. Why if this place was abandoned, I'll never understand.
Thank you.
reminds me of a book I read as a child. It was about an expedition to the... One of my favorites.